And one more thing that's really important in my opinion is time management. So
Oh, yes.
because I've been doing these artworks and sculptures and stuff since a long time, so time management wasn't that difficult for me. But then a lot of my friends, they were like, they couldn't complete the paper. So I guess it is the most important thing is to be thorough with the sketching skills, like to complete everything quickly.
So talk about time management. Let me give you a scenario. Okay. Let's say you are in the exam, and if you were to just sketch a situation, okay, you have to visualize and sketch a situation. How much time would you spend on that?
If I have to visualize everything.
Yeah, everything. Let's say you're in a supermarket, you've gone to buy some vegetables and so on. And then there you have some hypothetical situation going on every time, and you are attempting questions at NID. So, how much time would you take?
Yeah, so like just now, as you were saying, I was imagining in my head that how it would look. So when I would read the question, I would imagine the picture in my mind. Then I would imagine how dynamic it could be. Then I would start drawing. So it would take, if it is a, would say 8 marker or 10 marker, I would complete it in 30 minutes. I guess that's enough.
Okay, so 30 minutes. How do you dedicate that time?
I would just read the question, imagine what I got to draw, and then start with the one small object, then build around it. I don't picture everything, place everything, and then do. I just start drawing, and then I keep building up the theme, and then it gets better somehow. That's my strategy.